My name is Angela Jajela and I am Head of English and Drama here at Banstead Prep. This year we are putting on another big production. We are doing Oliver Junior. It is an amazing show, a big show with lots of eccentric characters and fantastic songs that the children can get their teeth stuck into. We have a range of performers. We have some very, very able performers who can take on those larger roles and have experience of the West End. So this really gives them an opportunity to shine. And we also have roles for children who are less experienced, but it gives them the opportunity to sing, to dance and to act. The show allows children to explore their physicality, we work with them on facial expressions and also how they speak, the way they vocalise, helping them with their accent. So it gives them a wide range of drama skills as well as musical skills. Putting on a production is always a huge undertaking for any school, but this year it has been particularly difficult. As we are all aware, we locked down in January, but as soon as we came back in March, we started the audition process. Rehearsing with children in bubbles as well has also been a challenge, but this is something that the staff and the children have risen to, and we were determined come what may that we were going to put on a show for the children. Being in year six and having a show and working together as a team is a rite of passage for all children and something that every child should experience. Not only does it help them with their social skills and their music and drama skills, but also it prepares them for life. Being able to speak publicly in front of others and having that experience of working together as a team is invaluable for all our students.
My character is Oliver. I think I'm quite a quiet, easy to manipulate kid in this play with him.
I am Fagin, and Fagin is he's a very kind character on the outside. He looks after loads of children in his den, but on the inside he's a coward and he puts forward other people for himself.
My character is Nancy, and she's quite loud, energetic, but she's also kind.
I'm playing Bill, and he's a mean and violent thief.
I'm Mr. Brownlow. In the play, I'm Oliver's grandfather, and I'm a very kind, humble and gentle man.
I'm Herm Walker, and I'm a bit of an angry boy that gets a bit drunk a bit of the time.
My character's a policeman.
I play Dodger, and I'm the leader of Fagin's gang.
I'm playing Charlie Bates in Oliver, and he's one member of Fagin's gang who picks pockets.
I'm the maid, and I work with Mr. Brownlow, and I also work in the orphanage.
I'm Nipper, and I'm a thief.
I'm playing the chairman, and he's a rich man who likes to have a good time.
I'm Widow Corny, and I'm quite an evil character during the play.
My character is Bet, and she is friends with Fagin's gang.
I am playing Mr. Sourbury.
I play Captain in Oliver, and I'm part of Fagin's gang.
I'm the matron, and I'm quite a soft character.
I'm playing Mr. Bumble, and he's a greedy character who just wants money.
My character's Aunt Sally.
I'm Mrs. Bedwin, and my character is a very kind character. She's like the housekeeper for Mr. Brownlow.
My character is a knife grinder.
I'm playing the lamplighter, and I give books to people on the stage.
I'm the rose seller, and I sell roses to lots of the characters.
I'm Noah, Noah Claypole in Oliver.
I'm Charlotte and I work as an undertaker.
I play Mrs. Sourbury and she is a mean old shrew of a lady and she basically controls her whole family.
I'm Dr. Grimwig and he's a very pompous character and everything he says is not really useful. Anyone can think of it themselves.
In the auditions, I tried to make sure I memorised all of my lines perfectly. For Mr. Brownlow, there are a lot of lines, and I have two very long scenes with a lot of lines, so that is one of the main reasons I think the teachers gave me this character.
I think we all were chosen as our characters is because we're all really good friends and we're all good at hanging out and stuff and we do a bit of silly things together.
I think I got chosen to be Widow Corny because to challenge me to do like singing parts.
I look the most like Oliver probably because Finley, who was the only one other to audition, looked much more like Fagin.
I think I got chosen for this role because of the challenges that come with it. I think the teachers wanted to partially surprise me and then knew I had the right experience level to do it.
I think because my character is a bit similar to me. I like singing, I like being on stage, I like shouting and being loud.
I think I got Dodger because I normally speak, not the poshest. So, I mean, that's kind of like the part for me, I guess.
I think I got this role because my appearance fits the description of him, tall and like, yeah.
2 months?
A bit more.
2 or 3 months?
I think about 10 weeks.
10 weeks? Maybe done it for like 1 to 2 to 3 months. We've been at rehearsing?
Yeah, probably.
Months.
Probably like, yeah, like two months. And a few weeks.
Yeah.
I would say the number of times I've rehearsed is probably about 10 times.
Since Easter, probably.
Yeah, since Easter, so like, yeah, around a month, I think.
No, maybe since around the start of the year. No.
I signed up to an audition of a part in the West End, in Les Miserables, the musical, as the part Gavroche, and I did get the part in the West End. But I wasn't able to fulfil the part because of lockdown, sadly, but I kept going and I've been in lots of different other musicals, like Gangster Granny, which we did here at school. That was a lot of fun.
I would say I've had quite a bit of experience, not only at school, but stuff up in London and like the West End.
Well, I haven't done a lot of drama previously. The only main play I've done actually was in Year 4, Gangster Granny, as Philly mentioned, but I found this as a new experience and it's shown me the whole world of drama and I want to continue more on drama.
I've been in a little bit of Aladdin and also played a part in Gangster Granny.
We both had like the main part in Gangster Granny.
Yeah, Gangster Granny.
The last play, Gangster Granny, which we did was when it was in Year 4, it was kind of funny because there was only 2 acting roles and we all ended up as objects.
I was a jewellery box.
Yeah, same, I was part of the jewellery box.
And I was a glass cabinet.
I was a drunken beef eater.
I played Lady Davenport.
In Gangster Granny, I was a traffic light.
Because of Oliver, I feel like my acting has improved.
I think I've improved in standing still, not fidgeting.
I think my acting has gotten a lot better. I'm also now like slightly used to wearing like a mic.
I haven't really sung a solo before and I guess I've become a bit more confident in singing.
I'd say for me it was my confidence because I was never too afraid of going up on a stage, but what would happen is if it was a massive crowd I'd get really dizzy, but now it just doesn't really happen anymore.
I feel like I can sing a lot better now.
I had really bad stage fright before. And like, I think it was, but it gets better since auditioning because everyone has to do the same, so everyone's kind of in the same place.
I feel like I've taken lots away from this and I'm sure I will come away from this thinking that I have the ability to play more roles.
Every single bit, but like,
yeah.
I think my favourite part was doing the Fagin's Den.
Yeah, Fagin's
Den. All the Fagin's Den's my favourite part, pretty much, yeah.
Same, probably Fagin's Den, because there's a lot of songs, it's a lot of movement, quite exciting.
I've enjoyed rehearsing with my friends because it's been fun.
I just enjoy like watching Finley and like Jess do their studies because they're really good. Especially Finley, like how he brings like Fagin, like,
alive,
yeah.
The first time we heard the actual songs, because they had to do the songs in prior before showing us, and it was really cool listening to them.
The audition at the very, 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 very beginning.
looking my character up on Google or YouTube and like learning his mannerisms.
I like the bit when we all line up in a single file and we all go round and keep marching.
The main part that I really enjoyed was actually rehearsing and spending time trying to make sure our scenes are perfect and really just enjoying playing.
Probably remaining positive even though after doing so many rehearsals and repeating the same scene over and over again.
They're doing lots of rehearsals so we know what we're doing on the day when we're doing the performance and so we don't stutter.
The teachers really helped me be a bit louder on stage.
The teachers have been like helping us like understanding our feelings.
They've organised the lights and the sound and it looks really cool.
I have singing lessons and I don't normally do this kind of music. I just focus on one section in music, so this has really helped me widen my range of where I can go with music.
So they listen to you, it's like in Umpapa, us three had an idea.
They listened to your ideas.
Mrs. D changed it because of our opinion.
The teachers have been very supportive and sometimes I struggle to remember my lines because I had lots to memorise. And they'd usually help me out and they'd make sure that I'd learn it properly and I'd understand my scene and make sure I really know what I'm doing.
When I was really quiet singing, Mrs. Lane told my friends to go outside of the door and see if they could hear me, and then I just became louder.
Well, they've been really patient, like with us learning our lines, and then they make it fun as well in some ways.
I am very appreciative for what the teachers have done. It's just helped me so much. And they've been doing all sorts. They've been directing. They've been helping me with music. They've been teaching me songs that I've never learnt before, and it gives me opens a new door to me, and which is great. I have really enjoyed acting.
I think that when we don't do a scene like as great as we normally would, they don't like give you negative like response. They always like bring you up.
Definitely boosted my confidence 100% and probably helped me with visualising how a scene would look and letting me bring ideas, I guess, into the show.